this sanctuary. The theme of Psalm 86 is Unite My Heart. This points us to the heart of the kingdom of God and the impossibility of serving two masters and scattered goals. That was kind of our sermon Sunday morning when we were talking about the rich young ruler. If we're going to follow wholly after the Lord, we're not going to be able to serve two masters. It's here or nothing. He will not have a divided heart. You've got to stay totally focused on the kingdom. When God separates you into the ministry, your focus is here. You stay focused. And our cry to God at this time of our nation is, oh Lord God, unite the heart of our nation to you. Amen. Restore our nation to its first love. Restore our nation to God's covenant promises with our nation. Now this afternoon, I am pushing our church body harder than I normally push you. I'm pushing myself too. I volunteered because of this election to participate in this group on Zoom. It's a 4-hour session. I have four prayer leaders that are going to take each 1-hour session. We're going to start with music for the first 15 minutes of each session. And the singers are going to be there to start to do the singing. And then the prayer leaders will start with singing at 2. We'll leave prayer for 45 minutes. And then Lucy's at 3. And they're praying on the media. Joanne's at 4 on government, and I'll close at 5. Now, this is a marathon. Okay. But ladies, y'all been, and I'm just going to tell you, God has trained y'all years and years and years in prayer. Do not be surprised if people are calling you forth at this time to come forth and stand on the wall. Mm-hmm. If not you, then who? Who else has been praying together for 15 years?
Amen.
Right.
Amen. Then not you, then who? And if not now, then when? When you get a guy. If not now, then when? Amen?
Amen.
So let's get it done. Let's do it. I got up this morning. I prayed for God to give me the strength. Devil's been messing with my strength lately. I've been going hard, too. I'm not going to be too hard on myself, okay? But I'm working on it. I'm prepping over it every day, at least. I take my vitamins. I take no vitamins. Okay. Also, we can approach this psalm as the Lord Jesus, the heavenly David, prayed through David, speaking this psalm in the first person for our nation, his church, and then each one of us individually. So here we go. Now, I have paraphrased both from King James, and I have paraphrased from Passion Translation. I don't know how much trouble that'll get me into.
Go ahead, Pastor.
Okay, so I'm going to pray it as a prayer. If y'all want to pray in tongues, that'll be just fine. Bow down your ear, O Lord, hear me, for our nation is poor and needy. Preserve the life of our nation, O Lord God, for you are in covenant with us. You are our God. Save your servant, Donald J. Trump, who trusts in you. Save your servant, Donald J. Trump, who declared that you are Lord over all the nations. Be merciful to our nation and our president, O Lord. Hear the cry he had great authority. In his office, he had authority to put that curse over our nation.
Yes.
I believe John James was a prophet.
Amen.
Amen. Now, verses 4-7. Rejoice the soul of your servants, for to you, O Lord, we lift up our souls. For you, Lord, are good and ready to forgive, and abundant in mercy to all those who call on you. Give ear, O Lord, to our prayer, and attend to the voice of our supplications. In the day of trouble, we call upon you, for you will answer us. Oh, Lord God, that is your word. And unless you move for this nation, it is a great day of trouble upon this nation. Because the church will come under severe persecution, and we will be back under that. I made a word, and it was a challenge to the church. I put it on Facebook. If Biden wins this election, either the church will again power down like they did before, or there will be a civil war in our nation. Amen? Now, Passion Translation. Oh, Lord God, restore joy once again to this nation. Restore the lives of the unborn. Restore the babies to be born. And Lord, restore joy to Israel. Lord, restore us as we were before this COVID plague. We are your covenant nations. But we are not just in a time of restoration. It's a time of regeneration. When Jesus came, he said, those who have joined with me in the regeneration shall rule with me on thrones. Okay, when he came, there was a regeneration in the earth. The old order of the old worship had ended. The old worship was over. We came into a new worship. We came into a regeneration of a new worship and a new covenant. I believe that's what's happening with this battle that we're going through. The church is going to come into a regeneration where that mighty and glorious church is going to come forth. It will no longer be a weak and ending church. It's the psalmist just telling God how great he is. And it came to my mind. And as God brings in this nation with a miracle by his great power, we are in for a painful overthrow of our nation by very evil and wicked men and women. We pray that nothing comes up unexpected to get Amy Coney Barrett put in the Supreme Court. Now, there's something I heard when I'm coming to you straight down and put the mural on this one. Okay. I heard that Michigan Supreme Court overthrew the governor's saying that they would receive ballots in until 2 weeks after the election. But I heard something this morning that the Supreme Court, did they validate it or did they overthrow it? They did something this morning. When Christ shall arise with shouts of acclamation and deliver his own, what joy shall fill our heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and then proclaim, my God, thou great God. And then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art. Okay, passion. 14. God is your flag.
Yes.
God is your God.
Yes. Yes.
There's an Indian relation out there that doesn't know anything about it. Okay, so if we have another generation out there, and they're the ones that's strong, then God's going to have to strengthen you with the strength, and you can't be dragging around that you're too tired to go into the battle.
The next bunch.